and then debase it. You don't really wanna be the one to have to run up, turn and face it.